Father God, we just want to thank you. We can't say it enough, Father God, but we just want to thank you over and over for this morning, for all the past mornings where we just didn't want to get up. Sometimes we just don't want to get up and we just want to stay in our beds and hide under the covers, Father God. But we know that you give us strength, that you give us everything we need, Father God, and we are so blessed by you. And Lord, Father God, in this morning, we just want to celebrate your goodness to us, Father God. In this moment, we just want to prepare our hearts for you, Father God, for you to come into this place and give us your spirit, Father God. Lord God, if some of us just struggle to get out of bed today, Father God, I pray that you give us your strength, because your strength, it's unimaginably amazing, Father God. Lord God, your strength is what gets us through anything. And Lord God, just to remind your people that you are good and that you are strong, even when we are weak, Father God. Lord, I just want to thank you this morning. I want to thank you for what you have in store for us coming up, Father God, for 2019, Father God, even as we're preparing for it, Father God, through our holiday season, Lord. I pray that we remember that you are the center of it all, that you are the reason for this season, Father God. And Lord, we just want to thank you, and we want to lift you up today, Father God. Lord God, you are so, so good. You are so good to us, Father God. And we just want to celebrate that, Father God, this morning. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Lord, you are good.
Lord, you are good, and your mercy enduring forever. Lord, you are good, and your mercy enduring forever. Lord, you are good.
Lord, you are good, and your mercy enduring forever.
Lord, you are good, and your mercy enduring forever. People from every nation.
Want to celebrate that, Father God. Hallelujah, Lord God. Thank you for being so good to us, Father God. This week, as I was preparing for this set, I asked God, what do you want your people to hear? What do you want your children to remember or to be reminded of? And I noticed that in this season, we tend to forget. We tend to forget what he's done, what he's brought us out of. And there just constantly needs to be a reminder of what God can do in your life, what he's blessed you with, what the amount of love that he gives us every single day, not because of what we've done, not because of what we can do, but just because he is good and because his love endures forever. Like, you can't take that lightly. God loves you. And so, with these songs that we're about to sing, the lyrics are, overwhelm me with your love. Overtake my heart and mind. Exceed my imagination. Leave me astounded. And we forget that God can do amazing things, that God can give us miracles. And when we pray and we seek God and we ask him to give us certain things, like prayer requests, always remember that he will provide. He is our El Shaddai. He will continue to provide for us. Even when we don't see him working in our lives, he is working behind the scenes. And we just need to continue to seek him. We need to continue to just wait on him and be prepared for what he has in store in your life. Amen. So as we sing these songs, just ask God to work in your life, because you want to see the miracles that he is about to bring for this year, for the years after that, because God is going to keep giving it to you.
To be
imagination. Let's sing that.
Overwhelm me. Overwhelm me with your love. Mercy. Overflow, overflow, 'cause you're
leave us astounded, Father God. Keep us amazed, Lord God. We lift you. Down. flesh may fail, my God, you never will. I may be weak, your spirit's strong in me. My flesh may fail, my God, you never. Let's sing it again. Father God, but your spirit is strong in us, Father God. Lord, Father, you are so good. You are so, so good. Leave us astounded, Father God. Let's be prepared for what you have in store for us, Father God, because we know that you will provide, Father God. We love you. Lift this praise and worship unto you, Lord God. That it be a pleasing sound to your ear, Lord God. Lord, Father God, I pray for the rest of this service, Father God, for our messenger today, Lord. Let our hearts be able to receive what you have in store for us. And we just want to love on you over and over till it's overflowing, Father. In the same way that your love is overflowing for us, Lord. We love you so much. And we want to thank you again for everything you've done for us, Father. Prepare our hearts for what you have. And we just love you. And all of God's people say, Amen. Amen.